All right, Deyanira.
And sexy.
I think Deyanira's sending this one out to Bobby.
So you ready to come out and say hey?
She called us just in time. We're probably going to head out here.
She was dedicating this song to me.
We just went and saw one of them. Oh, bitch. Killing and awesome. Just getting naked. She probably does, but not on stage.
Tuesdays are the cheap nights at the theater. That's when we go on our dates.
Hey, yeah.
5:25 or whatever instead.
Really?
Of instead of like $10 on the weekend.
Yeah, I know. It's ridiculous, yeah.
Yo, ladies, just a little bit of a Instagram one more hour.
You wouldn't believe it. I got a couple pictures at my house that I have actually taken out of bars. Like, I took one out of here one time. I just plain out fucking stole it. Yeah, like, it was like at 12:50, and I was like, I ain't fucking leaving this here. So I just walked out with it. And then there was one smoking Joe's. Steve's like, oh man, you can take it out. Just bring it back. I was like, I'll bring it back.
Apparently
I'm a fucking liar
because
I never
come back. I used to, when they, because a lot of places in Lexington print, like, pausos and stuff on the side. Except for, well, I don't have a pausos class yet, so.
Like the name of the place.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
It's a pizza place.
I've got a couple glasses from Hooters. Like, they had NFL teams, but it was a promo they were doing. Like, you could buy the glass for, like, $4 and pay for it. Somehow or another, I ended up with 2 or 3 of them. Sing it, Daya. Sing it. Come on, let me hear ya. Give me that Axl Rose voice. Ow!
Yeah.
Deyanira. All right.